round.
Όπως είπαμε λοιπόν στις 10 ακριβώς η ΕΡΤ θα μεταδώσει τον τελικό της Eurovision και πάμε σε αυτό το σημείο να παρακολουθήσουμε τις τελευταίες δηλώσεις των δύο φαβορί για απόψε, της Ελένης Φουρέιρα για την Κύπρο και της Νέτα για το Ισραήλ.
Oh my God, it's so beautiful. I can't wait, but I'm thinking like, oh, it's the last time. So I don't know, the feelings are, you know, I'm sad, but I'm happy and because I'm gonna finish tomorrow, everything's gonna finish. So it's very beautiful, guys. This experience is huge and so beautiful.
Nervous?
Yes, I am. I cannot lie. I feel powerful, I feel good, but you know, always I'm nervous because before going on stage. But we're gonna do our best, for sure.
A message to Europe?
Thank you for your love. Like, what is happening to me 10 days here? This my song is number one. I'm number one in the bet. I don't know what to say. Like, big thank you. I feel already winner. I feel already winner. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Thank you.
Very exciting. It all ends today. We are all filled with energy, filled with good vibes. Doesn't matter what happens tonight. We did a wonderful journey together. We did a wonderful journey for other people to see. And that's the most important thing. Thank you so much.
Και εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο μας. Σας ευχαριστούμε που μας παρακολουθήσατε.